The Spartans lost a player today. Redshirt senior defensive lineman Simeon Barrow entered the transfer portal. He says he has a scheduled visit to LSU. Barrow has played plenty over three seasons here. He has more than 100 tackles as a Spartan and started 30 games, but he is moving on. The Tigers.